Today we're reviewing Ruvox's Little Red Pro, simulating it with 75 feet, a 2-inch diameter vacuum hose. So this is a perfect simulation of how you would hook the vacuum up and bring the hose into a house for restoration work or into an attic. And then you're gonna see how much suction that you have on here. So you wanna go ahead and start sucking material. Again, we're 75 feet away with a 2-inch diameter vacuum hose. Even after you pick up all that fine dust that you're vacuuming, we've got golf balls. You can pick up the golf balls, and they're gonna make it all the way back to the vacuum, 75 feet away. So you don't have to worry about material getting stuck in the hose. To service the machine, all you do is shake the shaker bar, drops the dust off the filter, drop the dustpan, remove the bag. You have plenty of excess on the bag, so you can tie this off for disposal and empty the bag. So that's been a review of Ruvox's Little Red Pro 2-motor 110-volt vacuum with 75 feet of 2-inch diameter vacuum hose.